for Calgary on the power play now. Scott Ranger working from this near side. He's got Darryl Veltman and gives it to him. Veltman with the ball to Evans. Evans thought about a pass. Now eventually does find Doby, shoots and scores. Hat trick goal for Dane Doby, and make it 11 for Calgary as they lead by 7.
And Doby hit with 3 cross checks from 3 directions after he delivered that goal, but the ball was already in the net, and I'm sure he's happy to take the...